see it around here. Very smashed. Here's another casualty of the wind. Poor Euphorbias. Gosh, it's blustery out here. This is a sheltered corner of the garden, but you can still hear that wind howling. And that gritty bit there in the middle, that's my hardy orchid bed. I am expecting absolutely wonderful things from this year. Okay, it's getting a bit wild out here, so I'm going to head indoors. The greenhouse is fine, so that's the main thing, isn't it?